shot.
I never knew that.
Shit.
Should be it.
Cover me. Cover. Pull back. Pull back, everyone.
Incoming.
Yeah.
Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.
Oh,
Shit. Guys, right this way.
Ah!
it's not. use this again.
Thank you.
another bounty. Okay. Yeah, now we're in business.
Federal warranty check station. Operated under federal jurisdiction. This area is under martial law. Do not resist Nero or liberal law enforcement. Stay in line. Bring your hands. Keep moving. Those attempting to bypass the barricades will be shot. Attempting to interfere with Nero officers will be shot. Not be warned. Stay in designated areas. If you're in a vehicle, stay with your vehicle. If you're traveling with a crew, keep your group together. Medical attention. Obtain a yellow card from the hazmat quarantine zone. Medical personnel will attend you as soon as possible.
Yeah. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. This'll help me keep my eyes open. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here. Close my eyes for a bit. I was ready to go back at it.
Reaver.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Killing freaks, huh? Doing something right for a change. Yeah.
Thank you.
needs help.
Help! I need help!
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
No, where? Where? I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh my God, thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who. Stay off the main roads, don't stop.
Should be able to climb up here. Somewhere. Here we go. Silicate. This'll work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here. Somebody didn't know.
Come on, bitch. Yes! Yes!
Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John, Doc Jimenez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's something. Yeah, it's looking great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him. well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it just, it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and,
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of himself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Him and his help.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah, yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weave out.
Corporal, how are you?
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay, very good.
That's all I got for now.
Okay, then. Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Sergeant, stay safe now.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
I get the best shit on Wizard Island. Oh, big spender. There you go. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Okay, now that's more like it.